Hello, this is Alan and Dylan on Club Penguin and on to my brother now.
As you can see, we're doing the Puffy Party tour. Now we'll just start off with the nightclub. It's got purple puffles inside.
All purple, and you can play around with your friends.
Yeah, and you can, if you have a purple puffle in your
igloo, you can join a dance contest and the purple puffle will dance with you.
Yeah, and it gives you more combo points.
Yep, and now we're going to be showing you in the boiler room.
Where's a...
Not the boiler room, if you just go out of the boiler room.
Yeah, the cave. As you can see, there's a black puffle in the cave. It used to be an underground pool, but for the puffle party, they turn it into a
black puffle circus.
Yeah.
And then you press the windows button, and then the puffles will turn on fire, and it'll close the windows.
Yeah. And last year the puffles fly when you press windows, but it's a 2010 puffle party. They don't set on fire.
And now we're going to be going to another place, are we?
Yeah.
So, we're going into the mine.
Yeah.
The mine underground.
Look, white puffles, as you can see.
All white.
They only came out last year. And look, you can ski.
Mm-hmm. You just have to buy the ski shoes.
Yeah, you just have to buy them in the sports shop. You don't need to use the ski. It's just a little bit pretend.
It's a bit cooler.
Yeah, it's a little bit...
Sorry, that was just by accident.
Yeah, that was an accident.
So these are all the white puffles, as you can see. And now we're going to go on to the...
iceberg.
Yeah, onto the iceberg. Here's just so you can get some free hats over here.
Yeah, they're non-member.
Yeah, you don't have to be a member to get them. They're free at all. And then now we're going to go into the iceberg.
Yeah. When these puffles are
gone... And they're all pink puffles. And when these puffles are... When these puffles are gone, you'll be able to
tip the iceberg.
You just have to dig over here,
yeah,
as you can see, and then you can play and do whatever. And now we're gonna go into the beacon, I think, in the lighthouse.
The lighthouse.
And as you can see, this place is yellow puffles. Oh yeah, just in the lighthouse, it's a pink puffle. And the cool thing is, if you're going to stand here,
yeah,
they'll take a picture of you, whatever colour you are. Black, green, yellow, purple.
The annoying thing is, yeah, if you're wearing clothes, he paints you naked.
He can't paint your clothes. No. See, my little brother, my brother was black, and he drew a black picture. And just to make sure it's no trick, he's going to turn green now.
Yeah, green.
He's going to just quickly turn green. No, green.
I just picked any colour.
No, just pick green. He's going to go into green.
Yeah, green.
And then, see, and he will paint, and look what he's going to do now, they will paint him green.
Beacon, now down again.
He'll paint him green.
Then, go and just stand here.
And he'll paint him green. So you'll get,
see,
the green.
First he gets
the red. Always takes the red colour, I don't know why.
Then he paints your name.
And then he makes you green.
Yeah, then, now he's going to make him in my penguin colour.
See? As you like, and now we're going to be going up into the beacon.
To show you the green puffles. Look, I think they're really happy.
And the green puffles are always circus clowns.
Yeah, the clown.
Okay, I think... Now, is this all we have, or do you think we should make another quickly finish?
All right. Here's the puffle show for members only. And if you got a puffle, bring it. Then stand in the start, then your puffle will play. But if you go away, your puffle will go back on the lead.
And the thing is, the black puffle is always lazy, so he'll just go over there and onto the finish and end. He won't go all around the track. He'll just go into the end.
He's so stupid.
Okay, and then there's a place where you can throw snowballs at your puffle.
Yeah, and wait, look.
There's
There's a free puffle jacket.
Yep, over here.
Members only.
Over here,
It's for members only.
And look, my little brother has it as well. He's got it on.
Look.
Hasn't he? Yeah, he's got it on. Okay,
and
we're just going to show you one more thing before we go, how they throw the puffles into the people's mouths.
Yeah.
I mean, the snowballs into the people's mouths.
Look, before Snow Forts
were just two big castles.
There were two big castles.
Now there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
8 small ones. And if you pick a puffle team, then you'll be with your puffle.
And you'll be fighting the enemy.
Yeah, then you'll be fighting the other puffle.
Okay, now I'm just going to show you one more thing in puffle feeding.
More thing.
You go over there.
Puffle feeding, yeah. Then throw snowballs.
At the puffles. And then they'll get full up.
But if you miss, this happens if you miss that.
Yeah, but if you get them, look what they do. Oh, he missed because he went down by the time.
Wait, that wasn't me. That was another paintball.
See, they went into his mouth. Okay, and have we got something else to show?
No.
Okay, thank you. Please subscribe and rate us 5 stars, please. Thank you. And give us good comments, and we'll be making more videos in a way, and maybe glitches and cheats and stuff like that. Bye bye. I love you.